Alaska. Is just pointless because nobody would watch that many in the same day. I'm making a present for my girlfriend for the Valentine's Day. It's coming out quite good, but she should know. Stay home and just spend the days lying in bed because I never do it while I have to study. I just can't lie in bed, otherwise I'd fall asleep or get too lazy to do anything, and I mustn't get lazy. So yeah, these days I'm being lazy because I can. Chance of mine. creativity and anything. I'm just afraid that I would fall for the business thing and stop creating the real stuff. I'm not sure that I can definitely evade it, so I won't start the program. But Google keeps sending me those messages. Nobody's at home, it's the weekend. Sorry. Just a bit too much, thank you gum, for smudging all my face in the bits of gum. Guys, I don't know whether you actually approve of this type of rambling when it's not really consistent and sometimes it gets personal and it may not be interesting to you. Please tell me if you want me to whisper more about something more consistent, something, I don't know, more purposeful. Because right now I literally had nothing else to talk about. I'm just saying some random stuff that comes to mind. But I'm not sure that it suits you. Like, maybe you don't approve of it, and please tell me so. I'll try to say something more purposeful next time, and nothing personal if you don't want me to. I just don't know. I usually don't mind it when people talk about personal stuff, but maybe you do, so please tell me so. Channel.